Hello, this is Mike. In this video, I shall demonstrate a way on how to use Excel Power Query to combine multi-ranges from one workbook. Microsoft Power Query has been an Excel add-in since Excel 2016. It simplifies data discovery, access, and collaboration. It totally changed my way in Excel to ingest and transfer data from the different offline and online sources, and save me a lot of time to avoid Microsoft VBA coding jobs for developing certain automation features in Excel. Come to this case, we have the three tables prepared in advance for sales in America, Asia, and Europe. They have the same items and layout. You may also name the tables as ranges by formula bar if you want. In previous video, we have named the three tables as ranges already. To combine the three ranges, we selected the worksheet Sales in America. Highlight the range from B4 to E9 and choose the data tab. Choose the from table and range to get the data in an opened Power Query editor. In the editor window, we have many tabs in Ruben panel and many data transformation functions under each tab. Now we are in the Home tab, and let's click Close and Load, and then choose the Close and Load tool. In the box, we choose the Only Create Connection. Click the OK. Our first query, sales_in_America, is loaded in the right side panel. We need to repeat the above steps to get queries of sales_in_Asia. And sales_in_Europe. When we have all three queries in, we can start to combine them as a new appended query. In right panel, click Any Query to reopen the Query Editor window. Under Home tab, find the section Combine. Click the Append Queries drop-down list and choose the Append Queries as new. In the pop-up box, click the three or more tables. And all missing queries from the left to the right box. Then OK. We have a new combined appended table query in edit window. Give the name to the new query as a combined table. Then move to the left top corner, find the choose and load section. Click it and choose the close and load tool. In pop-up box, leave the default table as our data view. Choose the existing worksheet as the place we want to put the table. Then move to the worksheet combined or append multi-range and select A33, click OK. A combined table displayed in the target sheet. Let's do a quick makeup to the table by clicking any place of the table. On the top Ruben panel, find the table design, click it, and choose one table color button to format the combined table. You may do more data transformation to the data table by Power Query Editor, such as filter out the total row, etc. I shall explain more regarding the transformation in my coming videos. Hope the video brings some helps for you. In next video, I shall introduce another way for appending multi-ranges into one table by Excel DAX query from a Power Pivot model. If you like the video, please press the subscribe button in the right bottom of the video. Thanks and see you in next video.